हैदराबादी ऐसे ही लगी है सर। Good afternoon all. In this video, we'll be demonstrating about a manual therapeutic hypothalamic machine, which is known as Miracredil. We do not have any conflict of interest because we have this machine available with us for demonstration, so we are demonstrating it on this machine. This machine consists of this cradle, which is also known as Miracredil. Along with it, we have three packs of F29. Then we have a baby mattress. And then we have two sets of FS21. Whenever we are planning to cool a baby with this machine, we have first three sets of F29. Remember that these F29 comes in this sheet and it should always be placed inside this cover to avoid damage during storage. So during storage, they always have to be kept in a refrigerator. Remember, not in deep freezer, but normal compartment. So once you take them out of the fridge, look for the hardness. They should be hard and look for the temperature display. The 23 should be brightened. That is, it should get displayed. If it is not displayed, that means the temperature is much below than 23. Then you should wait for 10 to 15 minutes till it starts blinking. And once it starts blinking and is hard, that means it is ready to use. So you have to place three sets of F29 as the first layer. Second layer will be this baby mattress, which is provided with this machine. And then we have a baby sheet, which has to be placed on this. And then the baby is placed over it. If suppose the temperature is not decreasing within 30 minutes, that is 33.5 degrees Celsius is not achieved, then we have to introduce this FS21. Again, it comes in this cover and should always be stored in this cover and kept in refrigerator whenever not in use. So once you have took it out, it should be again hard and it has to be placed inside this mattress. There are two sets, one and two. This is to decrease the temperature if your FS29 is not able to decrease the temperature. So once we achieve the target temperature of 33.5, then again the FS21 has to be taken out. So their use is mainly whenever the temperature is increasing or it is not decreasing or we are not able to achieve a temperature of 33.5. So once the baby is maintaining 33.5, you should always focus on the rectal temperature. That is, before starting, the rectal temperature probe has to be in situ, just like servo control therapeutic hypothermia, and this has to be inside the rectum 3 to 5 centimeters. The other end will go to the main monitor, which will constantly display rectal temperature. So in nutshell, in the summary, you can see that there are four layers. The first layer is the cradle, the second layer is the FS29, three sets. Then we have a mattress and then a baby sheet. So these are the four layers of this mattress. Now, how to go about this therapy? So first, this cradle has to be kept in the warmer always, both during therapeutic hypothermia as well as during rewarming. So your target temperature is 33.5. If you are not able to achieve that with FS29 within half an hour, introduce two sets of FS21. In case if the temperature still or drops less than 33.2, you can introduce a sheet under the mattress. If that is not able to raise the temperature to 33.5, then you can switch on the radiant warmer and select a heater output of 10 to 20 degrees Celsius. Even if with that the temperature is much below 33.5, that is less than 33.2, then you can slightly increase the heater output as much as required. And once the temperature is 33.5 is achieved, you should switch off the warmer. And that's all from us. Thank you.